danger? They're closing the gate.
Then let's cut a path up there.
Sergeant Tarandor's going to need our help. Let's move.
I thought we were dead.
I don't know who you are, but thank you.
My brothers!
Sirion will need our support. We can't leave him out here.
This is just like Shelob's vision.
If Sauron's forces get the Palantir, all of Middle-earth will share the same fate.
Sergeant Dagor and his men are at the arena. We must aid them.
We've lost the middle city! Rally at the gate!
Keep moving! We'll carry on the
gate! Protect the gate!
Fall back to the gate! The middle city is lost!
Make your target!
Join us! The gate is closing!
We'll be right behind you!
I'll put you down!
Back in the dirt!
Sergeant Dagor, we're pulling back. The middle city is lost.
Not before we finish these filthy drugs.
I will be long. Go.
Have the archers provide support. We've lost the middle city. We made them pay for every inch of ground, but they now hold it.
Then our fate will be decided here. Our
inner wall is our strongest.
And we have double their archer.
We cannot match the orcs for their numbers or ferocity.
Oh, our people have held back Sauron's forces before.
But some things were lost forever.
Yes, of course they were. Go to the Great Hall. Secure the relics.
My place is here.
And make sure they are taken to Henethanon.
Is that an order?
You must understand. We must protect what is most precious
at all costs.
Yes. That is an order.
Then I'll see it done. But I'll be back on the wall before the next assault.
Ranger from the Black Gates. I heard you were all dead.
You heard the truth.
If you've come to fight for Minas Ithil, Ranger, report to Captain Berenor.
Not come to join your army, General, but for the Palantir and its safekeeping.
Protect the city and the Palantir will be safe. However, our raiding parties are targeting enemy captains in the lower city.
You wish to spread terror in their ranks?
Yes. It's about time they tasted fear.
The men are assembled, General.
We need to secure the Palantir now. The city is weak, and it will not hold for much longer.
But we cannot leave the Gondorians to their fate. Castamir is right. By protecting the city, we protect the Palantir.
Look.
The towers bear his mark.
Those were my towers once. Now Sauron's corruption spreads beyond the borders of Mordor. He mocks me.
They give him sight.
Not without the Palantir.
We will dismantle his hold on Minas Ithil. We will shift the tide of war.
These Hydea are but dark imitations of the Palantir. But we can turn Sauron's low craft against him.
These towers can give us sight.
We will purify them and make them ours.
Echidon Ibon!
Here we see all that has been lost, and all that will be lost if his corruption is allowed to return. This city is built on the ruins of my kingdom, yet some things remain. Those are my barrows, still hidden from Sauron's sight. There I will show you why we must retrieve my ring. I can show you how to conquer Mordor.
As long as it keeps Gondor safe.
Men fell. recognize this place. I fought here ages ago.
Seems quieter now.
Anywhere in Wardour is safe from Sauron, it is barrows like these. Reminders that even the Dark Lord's reach extends only so far. In a bygone age, my army marched on Mordor. Buried our honored dead in barrows like this one. Our greatest warriors are preserved here, protected by powerful magic. And we use all our arts to bring the virtues of the elves with us as we march.
And you had the One Ring.
Yes. And with it, I forged an army. I led the charge against Sauron.
Sauron revealed his betrayal, I took up arms against him. In my wrath, I was determined to punish him for his treachery. is lost for now, but we can still secure the Palantir.
Then we will go to the Great Hall. Idril is there. She may be able to help us.
must grog of it. I don't. But I do know that I'm gonna kill you.
And then, all right,
I'm gonna have some more grog. And then I'm gonna kill you.
Moog.
Next one. You sliced open my face. I'm going to slice open your heart.
Snarfu.
This one fancied himself a ranger.
Or a tracker, Mordor's equivalent. Subtract your years of training and substitute feral cunning instead.
Yesterday we found another manswine raiding party. They didn't last long. I've seen it when you're a quarrel!
To your doomed city.
Thronk.
My boys will hear about this, and you'll suffer. I promise you that! Get up, boys! Cover me! Hey! I got a spear with your name on it. A spear that says victim. A spear that's good for killing you and melting your head on afterward.
Mazu.
This is not the end, for you or for me. It is merely farewell, For now. May blight to blight! Too slow, Kark!
Your eyes, Tarzan!
Great Hall houses Minas Ethel's treasures.
All that matters is the Palantir.
No! An intruder! Please!
There's no time. We can only take the most value.
We're taking everything.
Idrin, sacrifices must be made.
We'll not sacrifice our past to fear.
Ho there. Who are you?
Baranor, this is the Ranger I was telling you about.
You've spilled much blood for Minas Ethel. We don't even know your name.
Talion.
Gondor thanks you, Talion. But we need all warriors at the gate.
Well, the Uruks seek the Palantir. They will not stop until it is theirs. Where is it?
My father has hidden it.
There's nothing safe, hidden or otherwise. The Uruks will tear this city apart to find it.
These are desperate times. But we will not surrender, and we will not fall. We cannot.
Then we must obtain the Palantir. It is the only way.
Look out!
Form a skirmish line here! Do not let any of them through!
I'll cover your flank!
I'll cover yours!
Beginning, there'll be more. We have to find out what we're dealing with. This way. We'll be able to see the entire lower city once we get there.
Can't take much more. I'll handle the siege beasts.
Baranor and I can manage here.
Talion, we must commandeer one of the siege beasts.
Well, this should prove interesting.
Shooting those explosives should subdue the beast.
Let's see what this thing can do.
Here they come. Another seed beast is in range. Destroy it.
Siege beast for the enemy.
Pity we can't take it with us. It's a formidable weapon.
We must move quickly.
This should help.
Minas Ethel falls.
Then it will only be a matter of time till they find the Palantir.
I was thinking of Gondor. These hordes are endless.
Sauron's armies have grown massively. A conventional victory against him will not be possible. We must secure the Palantir.
That dumb beast is shooting at us! Can you see the red headed? Run, you fools!
Another attack will surely follow. We should return to the Upper City, check on Idril and the others.
It's not enough for them to destroy us. They wish to wipe away our history.
At least they don't have the seeing stone.
The gates are holding.
These relics were my life. My father was right. We must salvage what we can and leave.
You have a valuable weapon. The seeing stone gives you sight over your enemy. Use it.
It is too dangerous. The Palantir's poison to men. None can withstand its influence.
I can.
Men before you have thought the same.
And if I'm wrong, I will fail as they have failed. But if I'm right, we win this war.
Then I will find my father and speak to him.
She will hold you to your oath, Ranger.
Put a lot of trust in her.
Give her time. Until then, we should return to Shelob. I need more answers.